Hey children, do you know what a yoke is? Yeah, it's the orangey yellow center of an egg. It also has another meaning. A yoke can also be a big piece of farming equipment, the part that you put over the shoulders of an ox or a mule or a horse that is pulling your cart for you. It's big and usually attached to a heavy load. That's why it takes such a strong, powerful animal to carry it. Sometimes we humans feel like we're carrying a whole lot too, a heavy load, but not just heavy like groceries and furniture and things, heavy as in feelings or situations, but we don't have to carry those heavy burdens alone. We can give them over to Jesus. He invites us to give our heavy burdens, our heavy feelings, our heavy situations over to Him, and He'll carry them for us and we can rest. You know, what we can also do is what Jesus does. And if we see someone else who's carrying a heavy burden, we can help them and show them love and mercy and compassion and give them help where they may need some help. Jesus also says this in the Bible, "Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light." When I listen to that teaching of Christ, it makes me think that Jesus is also maybe reminding us that living with gentleness and a humble heart is a good way to live an easier and more peaceful life. That sounds nice, doesn't it? And before I say goodbye, I'd like to share an announcement with you, for those of you who don't know it yet, that Tyler and I got married this week. Yay! We're so happy to get to be yoked together in this life and carry each other through this whole life together with love and gentleness and easiness. That's the way love is, and we're happy about it. Bye, everybody.